Please click on subscribe button and click on bell icon for more interesting updates on civil engineering concepts. In this video lecture, I will explain you how to reduce warnings to the zero numbers. Okay, so this is one of the most important topic in StatPro VITI software. So most of the people are asking me how to reduce the warnings in StatPro model. Okay, in this video, I will explain you how you are observing the errors for the respected model and how to reduce that respected errors to zero. Okay, so initially I will show you some example for that respected building model. So click on this StatPro model. So this is my building model, which is consisting of ground floor, first floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor, which is approximately equal to your G+4 building. So I was considered. Initially I will show you the dimensions for this respected building section and what are the load cases that I was applied for this respected building section. So click on the general option. So these are the dimensions which is related to the beam sections, which is related to the 0.35 is the depth of the beam and 0.23 is the width of the beam. Again, I will show you the dimensions for the respected column section. These are the dimensions for the column section, which is having the dimensions approximately equal to 0.35 is the depth of the column and 0.35 is the width of the column. Okay, so I was not added any kind of the slab member for this respected building section, which is related to your respected ground story, first story and second story. So basically I am taking the frame model only for the solving these respected errors. Okay, so now I will show you how what are the different types of the load cases that I was taking for this respected model. So click on the loads and definition option, click on this load cases details. So click on the dead load condition. Under the dead load condition, I was taking the load cases which is related to the self weight of the building. Again, I was taking the load which is related to the dead load of the slab. I was taking the load cases which is related to the floor finishing load, and I was taking the load case which is related to the live load on the slab. I was taking the respected load case which is related to the accessible load cases. Okay, so these load cases are comes under your external wall load, internal wall load and parapet wall load case. Okay, so along with this I was considered the load case live load separately, which is of -3 intensity for this respected building section. Okay, so and I was taking the load combination which is related to the 1.5 times of the dead loading condition system plus live loading condition system. So initially I will run this respected model for the analysis. So go to analysis and print option, add your no print option, close option, go to analyze option, click on run analysis, save option here. Okay, so here my model is checking for the zero errors. So if you are done with zero errors, then your model is correct, but as per the warnings also we need to concentrate. So now we can see here my model is checking with zero errors here, but the warnings, it is showing two warnings. Okay, so initially we will read that respected warnings, then after that we will rectify those warnings. So go to STAT output file option, view output file, click on this done option. Okay, so it will load your respected STAT output file option file here like this, which is consisting of all the input data for the respected model. So click on the warnings option initially. So click on the warning 1. Okay, so this is the warning 1 and this is the warning 2. It is showing that conjugative analysis command only first use. Okay, so to solve this respected error, okay, as per the considerations of this respected model, we are taking the conjugative analysis steps perform analysis as 3 numbers here. Okay, so basically initially to solve this respected error, firstly we have to delete this perform analysis command. So here I am selecting perform analysis. So you can delete the perform analysis here itself, or else you can go to the edit input command file also. So there also it will show you respected perform analysis commands after the applying the load combination. Okay, so you can delete this respected perform analysis. Okay, click on the backspace option and save your file, editor file, click on the cancel option. Okay, so it will ask you to add your no print option, perform analysis, click on add option, close option. Okay, so go to analysis, click on run analysis, save it here. Okay, so now again we will check for the zero errors for this respected model. So now we can see here my model was observed with zero errors and zero warnings. Okay, so if you observe this kind of the warning which is related to the conjugative perform analysis warning, so you have to rectify that respected warning by deleting the perform analysis commands which are previously applied for this respected building section. Okay, so this is the first warning we can reduce. Okay, so this is the basically most of the people will observe this type of the error. Okay, so now I will show you how to decrease the warning for the respected design. Okay, basically if you design any kind of the member, in some models it is showing that the percentage of the steel is exceeding your respected member. Okay, so now I will explain you how to reduce that respected error section. Okay, so for that initially we have to design this respected model. Okay, So click on the design option here, concrete design. So initially we have to select the IS codal provision. So here I'm selecting IS 456 code. Click on the select parameters. Firstly, we have to select the compressed strength, yield strength of shear reinforcement, maximum main, maximum secondary. Click on OK. So firstly, I will define the parameters which is related to the compressive strength. Just I'm assuming M25 grade concrete, 25,000, click on add. FY main reinforcement, just I'm adding it as 415,000, click on add option. Again, I'm selecting FY section reinforcement, 415,000, click on add option. Again, I'm selecting maximum main which is related to the 20 mm diameter, click on add option. Again, I'm selecting maximum section reinforcement, 12 mm diameter, add option, close option. Now, go to comments option, click on add beam command here, click on add. Add column command here, click on add. Take off command here, click on add option, close option. So we will assign these respected question marks for the building. Select FC by using assign to view option, assign yes option. Again, I'm selecting FY main by using assign to view option, assign option, yes option. In the same process, just I'm selecting section reinforcement by using assign to view, assign yes option. Next, I'm selecting maximum main here. In the same process, we have to assign to view, assign yes. Maximum secondary also assigned to view option, we are applying here. So now I'm selecting design beam command. Go to select option, beams parallel to X condition system. Again, I'm selecting beams parallel to Z condition system. Click on assign to selected beams option, assign option, yes option. Select design column command, go to select option, beams parallel to Y direction system. Click on assign to selected beams option, assign option, yes option. So after applying all these respected commands, go to analysis and print, hide your no print option, close option, go to analyze option, run analysis here, save here. Okay, so here we have to check for the zero errors for this respected model. So here my model is checking for the zero errors here. Okay, so now we can see here my model is observed with zero errors, but it is showing 76 warnings. Okay, so initially we need to read that respected warnings. So after reading process is completed, we have to modify those respected warnings. So click on the view output file option, click on done option. So initially we have to look go to the warnings here. So click on the section here. Okay, now we can see it is showing that the section fails while designing the section of some 5000 mm. Okay, which is approximately equal to your 5 meter length beam. Okay, so this is also error which is related to the section fails while designing this respected section. Okay, so again in the second section it is showing that warning message here like this, reinforcement exceeds the maximum limit here. Okay, it is showing the reinforcement value will be exceed for the some columns here. Okay, so basically this respected error will be obtained due to the presence of the less amount of the dimensions of your respected properties. Okay, whether it is your respected section fail under the designing of the section of 5000 meter which is related to the length of the meter, and the section which is related to the reinforcement percentage exceeds the maximum limit. This type of the two errors will be obtained due to presence of your respected less amount of the dimensions of the members which is related to the beams and column section. Okay, to solve this respected errors, initially we have to change the dimensions of the existing members which is related to the beams and column sections. Okay, so initially I will change the dimensions of the column. So go to general option here. So select your respected column section dimensions. Click on edit option. So initially I will change the dimensions for the respected column to some 0.4 × 0.4. Let us consider. Click on change option here. Click on yes option. Okay. So after that, again go to analyze option here. Click on run analysis, save it here. Okay. Again, we have to check for the zero errors for this respected model. Now we can see. So here my model is checking for the zero errors. But when you're coming to the warning section, it is obtaining here as 60 warnings. Okay, basically I was reduced the warnings 18 numbers approximately, I think. So in the previous model I was obtained the warnings is 78. Okay, so here it is showing the warnings is 60. Again go to output file, click on done option. You can select the warning here. So select your respected section fail warning. Now it is showing the section fail. Again in the warning section which is related to the percentage of steel exceed the maximum limit, it is showing the warning here like this. Okay, so to resolve this respected error, again we have to go to the dimensions of your respected column section. Okay, so just we have to repeat this respected step in order to get the accurate values which is related to the zero warnings. So here I'm changing the dimensions. Click on change option, click on yes option. Okay, so close option. Again go to analyze option here, click on run analysis, save here. Again we have to check for the errors and warning section. So now we can see here my model is going with the analysis process. It is obtained as 0 errors and 32 warnings. So approximately it was reduced to 28 number of the warnings here. Okay, so but it is obtained as 32 warnings. Go to output file here, click on done. Again you can check the warnings which is related to the sections. So here I'm checking the warnings here. Again now we can see some of the percentage exceeds are eliminated here. Okay, due to that reason only the warnings are reduced to some 32 numbers. Okay, so again we will change the dimensions of your respected column section. So here I'm selecting the column section, go to edit option. So here I'm going with 0.5 × 0.5 column section dimensions. Click on change here, yes option, close option. Again go to analyze option here, go to analysis and print, run analysis, save it here. Again we have to check for the zero errors for this respected model. So now we can see here my model is observed with zero errors, but while coming to the warning section it is showing approximately of 28 number of warnings. Again go to output file, view output file, click on done option here. Okay, so select your respected warning sections. Now we can see here the warnings are showing here like this, which is related to the percentage of steel exceeds the values and your respected values of section fail. Okay, so to resolve this respected error, again we have to go to the change the dimensions of the column. So here I am assuming the dimensions of the column is 0.55. Let us consider, click on change option, click on S option again. So click on close, go to analysis and print, add your no print, close option. So again we have to check for the zero errors here. So as per the considerations, it is showing the warnings here approximately of 24 here. Again go to post processing mode, done option. Okay, view warnings here, select here. So now we can see all the percentage of the steel warnings are not showing here. Okay, so this is the process to solve the first step of the percentage of the steel. Okay, so this respected percentage of the steel will be shown in warning section due to the presence of the extra load case that is coming for your respected building section. So basically we have to design the perfect structure. Okay, to do that respected section, just we have to concentrate on the warning sections also. Okay, this is also important thing. Okay, so now I will show you how to solve this respected section fails while designing the section of some 5000 mm. Let us consider, so to resolve this respected error, basically we have to change the dimensions of the beam. Okay, so let us consider this respected beam. Click on edit option. Now initially it was considered with respected values of 0.35 × 0.23. so here I'm taking the dimensions of the beam is approximately equal to 0.35 × 0.35. so click on close option, go to analysis option here, run analysis, save it here. Okay, again we have to check for the zero errors for this respected section and zero warnings. Okay, so it will take some time for analysis process. Now we can see here my model is observed with zero errors and zero warnings for this respected building section. Okay, so this is the process of solving your respected warnings by using StatPro V8L software. Okay, so if you are doing the perfect design considerations, basically we have to focus on the warning sections also. Okay, that is also one of the important step in your respected design consideration. Basically the warnings are obtained due to presence of the extra load case from the respected building section. Okay, so it will be consisting of your respected analysis and print command warning, and it will be consisting of plate fail due to the excess of the load, and it will be consisting of the warning which is related to the percentage of the steel which is exceeds for the respected members. Okay, so this is the process solving the warnings by using StatPro V8A software. If you have any queries about this respected video, please text me your respected questions in the below comment box. I will try to give the answer for that respected question. Thank you.